Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2 with the CK 2 plus month. No, we're not doing that. We're playing with the newest expansion, or downloadable content, which has gotten some mixed reviews, I've suddenly realized. That's kind of fun. Oh, look out below. Revealed my involvement. No murder. General opinion minus 10. Fuck. Haha. But. Oh! So close! So close! I can taste it. Probably keep her around. Speaking of close, my council. No, I don't want to change her around. But I'm so close to getting the moral authority I need. Holy shit, I'm close. Of course I'll come. Sure, party. I like parties. Who doesn't? Huh, 17 months. He shall be exposed and he shall be arrested. Aha. That's not good. I thought he was... I completely misread that. Screw, fuck me. Was that tyrannical? Apparently not. No. No more than everything else I do. Okay. Hopefully we can zerg this guy down. Did he even bother showing up with an army? Feels like he didn't. And I'm ill, that's not good. Well, it should give me back some money at least when it's all over. Kiev becomes Prussian. Cool. So that means you can go turn this one. And we can enforce, yes. And I'll just ransom you. Oh, you need a lot of gold for that. I'm not gonna revoke your titles over it. Relax, guy. Didn't really help me in my quest for conquest. But I lost you. How the hell did that happen? What the hell? How the hell did that happen? Oh, because I'm broke. Okay. So some sort of inheritance bullshit? Probably. Yeah, he inherited a high chiefdom, but... I don't get it. I really don't. Let's have a look, see... Restrival army, that's not what we're looking to do. We're looking to ransom prisoners. I'm alive, good. Are you out of cash? You're not out of cash, okay, so you just don't care. Fine. I think I'm going to change focus now to hunting for the health bonus. Okay, so... Yeah, the fact that I've nominated the other guy, that doesn't seem to make any sort of difference whatsoever. I would need tolerance of at least 3 to do that, so that's not going to happen anytime soon. Yep, give me 10 gold. Also, you. I mean, you. Okay, if I go to war without their support, it's considered tyrannical. So that's a bit of a problem, isn't it? They really don't want to fight. Why not? Bloody council. Okay, she's a malcontent. Can I take her as a concubine? I can. That did not really help, did it? I imprisoned her child. Yeah, I kind of did, didn't I? Look, as soon as he has the 145 gold, he's free to go. He's a little bit short. He's never gonna get that, is he? I'm gonna just release him. Did that help with my concubine's opinion of anything? Nah, not really. Got an epic hangover. That's fascinating. My family member would lose a title. Wow. You know what? Fuck you. Oh, was that dishonorable? It was, wasn't it? Oh no, that's probably the killing thing. Okay, now then. Other wars are more important. Yeah, they're still returning favors. Let's see, how long will they be returning favors? They seem to be done with that. So let's just let the month tick over here. And yeah, they're still returning favors on that question. You, apparently, is he a relative of hers as well? No. Is there any wars you guys would back? Yeah, that one. Okay, let's take Minsk then. And go. Your vassal is arguing with his wife. I should intervene. Oh, he's upset about that, is he? Oh, well, fuck you. I lost a bunch of titles to that, but so be it. So now I'm this douchebag. Okay. I kept my capital, which is the important bit. And then the 3 out of 7. Okie dokie. Ooh, dangerous factions. Lower tribal organization. Ah, screw you. And I'll be counselors. Well, you kind of think you should be on the council. My cousin. Yeah, sure, I'll put my cousin there. That is it for now. Let's figure out who's the most powerful enemy I have within my own kingdom here. That little douche. He hates my guts. I'll educate him myself, see if that helps. Yeah, none of those titles are particularly interesting. Neither is pushing those claims. I'll stand down my own army, thank you very much. I'll call up more loyalists. We'll do the tech thing. Something like that. Can I get a retinue now? Yes, I can. So what sort of retinue should we get? We should definitely get the 300 heavy infantry, yes? Was either that or just the numbers one? I'll take the numbers one. Okay, that's all my money. And laws, these seem fine. Tech, yes. Military, yes. Intrigue. Can I get some more money, please? Thank you. Okay, stop backing that plot. Stop backing that plot. I don't have enough prestige for a tribal army, that's kind of a shame. Council is upset with me, this is a bit of a problem. So we shall give out titles. Venerable Elders, yes. Yes. Yeah, nobody cares. That's it. Okay. Different focus. I want to focus on being as much of a diplomat as possible right now. And yeah. I should really nominate someone. Sure, I'll back him. I could lead myself. Why not? Let's get the Wargoal siege down. Did something split off? I think it did. If I siege down the Wargoal, I'll probably have it. Nah, he doesn't need to go into hiding. Focus on heritage. That's bullshit. There we go. Yeah, that's the one I have a peace treaty with. You, however, nope. Okay. Oh, I have a subjugation CB. Oh, now I'm missing the piety. God damn it! Temples built. Oh, I didn't realize. Pick an ambition. Okay. Mass wealth. Wonderful. I have a subjugation CB, and all I can do with that is diddly because of my fucking council. Any way to get piety quickly? Come on. No, how quickly do I gain piety? 1 point. There's building temples, that's kind of the only thing that I know will for sure help. That's fucking expensive though. They don't really want to back anything. Not that good deal. Okay, you, who is that? Let's see. The former king of Lithuania, this guy, he had a... He arrested someone. God damn it. This guy's mother. Her. She's still causing a lot of problems for me, isn't she? Come have a beer with me. Well, I'm sure we can figure something out. And that goes for the rest of the council, too. Everybody, come on. Let's... let's do it. So carousing it is, and minor titles, they're all filled up. Yes, ooh, no. There we go, more venerable elders. Okay, so that's all of them taken care of. My ranking vassals. God damn it. Just gotta get everybody on board. You, can I? Yeah, no, the only thing I can do to you is... is bad, so take concubine, that's not the same thing as invite crossing. There are similarities. There we go. Okay. Dangerous factions. The lower tribal thing, that is dangerous indeed. Is there anything I can do about it though? Nope. Not really. He said no. That's a bit of a problem. He said no. She said yes. Yes. No. Okay, let's get this party started. Sweden's a thing. That's cool. Your court chaplain has been discovered charging money for his religious favor, putting the gold in their own pocket. Okay, that's you. Abuse of office. That's fine. Oh, I can arrest you for that? Seriously? I'm not gonna do that. I will, however, get you married. To this guy, no less. Ooh, new mummy. Yeah, you're probably not long for this world anyway, are you? Nope. So she died. That's a thing that happened. Yeah, you go there and build seal. You go... Wow. There and convert things. Oh, I lost all this, didn't I? You bastard. That's not really a problem. Merry company, while the cups are being refilled, we'll play for money, we'll play for honor. We will play for money. I lost 5 gold. Hurrah. My wife is pregnant. Shit. Well, there's not much I can do about that. Hold up. Okay, he joined that faction, the defense faction. That's okay. It's this lower tribal organization thing that I'm worried about. But we'll get back to that next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.